What is the frequency of the pendulum in the previous slide? The length is still going to be 2 meters, and we're near the surface of the Earth, so g is still 9.8 meters per second squared. Frequency is equal to 1 over 2 pi times the square root of g over L. That's 1 over 2 pi times the square root of 9.8 meters per second squared divided by 2 meters. That is equal to 0.36 hertz. You can also say that frequency is equal to 1 over the period, or 1 over 2.84 seconds, which we got in the previous slide. You still get 0.36 hertz.